So what does that mean? As if you invested $50,000 5 years back, today your $50,000 will have already become $100,000 inside your CPF, which is way better than your unit trust, of course. Do you want your CPF to work harder for you so that you can get your dream home within the shortest time possible? Do you want to double your investment portfolio and generate 100% return for your CPF in the next 5 years? Do you want to grow your CPF safely and consistently regardless of the market direction? If yes, then keep on watching. Hey everyone, this is Chloe or Kylie and welcome back to my channel, the all-in-one place for you to learn about stocks, investing, as well as options. If it's the first time that you come into my channel, remember to hit that subscribe and like button and hit that notification bell so that you will not miss out my future investment sharing. An early thumbs up is also appreciated because it will tell YouTube algorithm that you find this video helpful and it will push out to more people to inspire them to start investing safely. Today, I decided to dedicate this video particularly to people living in Singapore, as we all have some of our money locked up with the government in the form of CPF. But don't go away, even though you are not living in Singapore, because the content that I'll be sharing with you will be very, very useful. And it's regardless which country are you currently living in. With this simple strategy, you can generate 15 to sometimes even 20% return year on year, as long as you start taking action. But before that, I just want to say that whatever I'm going to share is not an investment advice. You should make sure you do your due diligence before making any investment decision. What I'm going to share is basically my own personal experience, as well as what I'm going to do with my own personal portfolio so that it can really give you some insights into what you can do as well for your CPF investment. Now, when it comes to CPF, most people living in Singapore tend to just leave it with the government, as it can give them a guaranteed 2.5% return. Although 2.5% guaranteed return is better than putting your money in a bank, it will not be sufficient given the rising cost of medical expenses, as well as the rising cost of living as well. So if you want to make sure that you start growing your CPF and get your dream home within the shortest time possible, you gotta start investing. In fact, I have some friends that half of their house mortgage is basically paid off by their investment through CPF, and that's why this is something that's very, very doable for you as well. To invest your CPF, there are certain prerequisites that you need to fulfill. Firstly, you must have $20,000 in your OA account. And secondly, you must be 18 years old and you should not be discharged of bankruptcy before. Once you fulfill that, you can start investing your CPF, and here are my recommended ways to do so. The first way is to invest in Singapore listed companies such as your local banks, including your UOB, OCBC or DBS. It's very important to note that when it comes to investing in individual companies, you really want to make sure you understand this company by studying its finances. And I personally invested in all three banks as well, because last year during COVID-19, when the stock market crashed, it really gave me a very, very good entry point to buy all these banks. In fact, ever since then, UOB as well as OCBC has increased more than 30%, and for DBS, it actually has increased to more than 50%. The reason why I decided to invest in local banks last year was because, firstly, these three companies are very, very stable companies. And secondly, they have actually dropped to a price that is so attractive, giving me more than 5% in terms of dividend yield. Although the bank prices have climbed up quite significantly as compared to last year, they are still giving about 3% in terms of dividend yield, even at the current price, which is not too bad. So if your CPF investment objective is to collect dividends, investing in local banks can be a good option for you. However, if your objective is to grow your CPF much quickly, then here comes my second option. In fact, this is my preferred way of investing my CPF as well. That is none other than investing in the US index, S&P 500, which can give you a very, very safe 10 to 15% return year on year. If you see how S&P 500 has performed over the years, regardless how many financial crises we have encountered or how many pandemic we had before, the market just keep on going up and up due to inflation as well as economic development. In fact, just for the past 5 years, the S&P 500 has actually gone up more than 100%, giving you a very decent annualized return of more than 15% year on year. So what does that mean? As if you invested $50,000 5 years back, today, your $50,000 will have already become $100,000 inside your CPF, which is way better than your unit trust, of course. So the question is, how do we invest in S&P 500 using our CPF? The truth is, you can't. You must be wondering, Chloe, are you kidding me? Why are you telling me something that I can't invest in the first place? Chill guys, chill. Investing is all about being chill and make money peacefully because I haven't complete my sentence yet. You can't exactly buy S&P 500 ETF directly using your CPF because the government just doesn't allow it. However, you can invest in unit trust that basically buys into funds that tracks the S&P 500 index. Wait, before you shout at me and talk about, Chloe, why are you telling us to invest in unit trust that charges expenses fees again and again? Chill guys, chill. Most people invest in unit trust and the reason why they don't make money, in fact, some of them even lose money after years, is because indeed, unit trust that you buy from your banks or your insurance, they tend to charge you a lot of fees. Sorry, bankers or insurance agent, if you are watching right now, yeah, I am telling the truth. So it actually really frustrates me when people just keep on buying unit trusts or investment linked plans without even bother to invest on their own, which they can do so much better. But guys, these unit trusts that I am going to share with you right now, it's not the typical unit trust that you know of because this fund charges very, very minimal fees. The fund is called Infinity US 500 Stock Index Fund. And you can see that the expense ratio, which is the management fee, is only 0.7%, which is way lower than most of the unit trusts recommended by your bankers or insurance agents. Besides, when you are investing into this fund, what the fund manager does is basically just buy into the current S&P 500 holdings. And that's why you can see that in terms of the holding, both of them are very, very similar in nature. And because the fund manager doesn't need to do much, be creative to give you a higher return, and that's why they charge you very, very minimal fee because they just need to track the index. And obviously, there's also no better way to invest your CPF than to buy into an index that has a long track record of growth. So how exactly can we buy into this Infinity 500 using our CPF? Simple. All you need to do is to buy through EndowUs, which is a fintech platform that allows you to invest your CPF money as well as cash. In fact, as of January 2020, EndowUs is the only platform in Singapore that allows you to actually use your CPF money to buy into Infinity 500 fund. And on top of that, it actually can help me to buy into this fund automatically every single month so that I can do dollar cost averaging without worrying too much about how the market is going up or down. Because if you are not God, you cannot time the market. And that's why bother timing the market? Just keep on buying every single month to compound your wealth. And later on, I'm going to share with you how can you actually set it up automatically for yourself, just like how I do for my CPF investment portfolio. Before I navigate through the EndowUs platform with you, I just want to say that I do not invest my cash through EndowUs because I know I can definitely make better use of my cash using options, which is a very powerful vehicle that I have been personally using for years to compound my return way better. So if you want to learn about my secret option strategy, which is called Kurikaeshi, a very, very unique Japanese technique that can help you to compound your $5,000 into $1 million in about 10 years time, then make sure you check out the video over here. So now I am going into the EndowUs platform so that you can see how you can set up step by step and start investing your CPF. Before that, definitely you do need to open an EndowUs account. So all you need to do is go down to the link below, okay, to open your account. And you actually will get a $20 free credit when you actually invest your first $1,000.
So all you need to do is to create an account if you haven't, and just click this, create an account, and you just log in, create using your email address and everything. So I personally have already created, so I'm just going to log in right now. So as you can see immediately, what is my portfolio return? Because I only started investing my CPF through EndowUs just last month. And that's why right now you can see there's certain losses, about 3%. But I really don't care so much because once again, when I talk about this dollar cost averaging, it's about long term. And long term, the US economy is going to grow further as well. Do you agree? And that is why you don't have to be afraid of short term volatility. In fact, right now with the recent pullback, I actually want to fund my account even more. I really just want to make sure I captivate the current great opportunity that the market is giving me. So today, in fact, I want to transact another $15,000 of my CPF and invest through EndowUs to the Infinity 500. So how can you do that if it's the first time of you logging in? Make sure you just click over here under invest. All right. And right now, what I can do is under invest, make a one-time or recurring investment. I'm just going to click it. So what I need to do is I click add new goal. Right. And very importantly, over here, instead of selecting a vice portfolio, which this is something that I don't suggest you to do, you just really just build your own fund through the US Infinity 500. So what I can do right now, okay, over here, I will just choose this. Choose this under Fund Smart, all right? And you can see that you can use CPF OA as well, as well as SRS if you have, all right? So I'm just going to choose CPF OA. And you can see FundSmart 2, and I will just rename it FundSmart S&P 500 so that you will understand that I am investing in Infinity 500. All right. So what I can do is it's a mid to long term kind of investing, and I'm selecting CPF OA. All right. So you can talk about your risk loss tolerance should be quite high. All right. Because the risk is very low, but you just make sure that you write it high so that they are willing to let you invest. So right now, you just scroll down a little bit. Can you see that over here? There's Lion Global Infinity US 500 Stock Index. Okay, all you need to do is to click this, you check this, all right? And then you confirm by SMS, all right? So what is our fund selection? You want to make sure you find this 500. You just key in 500 here. Just click Infinity US 500 and 100% because our 100% of my portfolio, of our investment portfolio in CPF, I will use this to invest 100% into this fund. That's what it means, all right? So after that, what is my investment amount? Actually, right now, I want to invest another $15,000 because I really just want to make sure I use this chance to invest more. Average is about 8.29% with annual fee 0.7%. Really cheap as compared to investing in any other funds or ETF. And long-term, you are going to make money in a very safe manner. All right. So, and roughly you can see what is your returns going to be like if you just continue to do dollar cost averaging, like I mentioned earlier. And now you can see the top 10 holdings, all right, which is similar to S&P 500, because basically this fund just tracks the index, which is exactly what I want. I don't want this fund to be too creative and invest in something that I don't have confidence in. And in fact, this is the top 500 companies in the US, very stable, and they are going to continue to grow. All right. And that's how you can see Apple, Microsoft, Amazon, Tesla, it's all inside, Google is inside, which is I'm happy, right? You can want to see sector allocation, 24% is in technology, and then financial services, including your banks like JP Morgan, Bank of America, is about 13 to 14%. There's healthcare as well. So you can see that it's a very diversified portfolio. So this is what I really like about investing our CPF in a very safe manner. And as you can see, the annual fee is only 0.7%. And if you use my referral code right now, you actually get $20 discount from your management fee, which I think is great. And you can see all time, it has been just keep on going up and up. And this is basically S&P 500 return. If you invested since like 10 years ago, it's like close to 300% return. So which is very good. Now, all I need to do is confirm by SMS. Okay. Goal created, no further action. So you can see that it will automatically draw funds from your CPF OA account to execute this. So it will take about 4 to 5 days. And later on, you will see your portfolio start to have this amount of money invested, and you'll be able to track your portfolio performance. Okay, all you need to do is go back to your dashboard. And you can see that right now, It's under pending. Okay, if you want to cancel it, for sure you can, but definitely I will not. This is a great chance. All right, and you can see that I just started this like last month. Yeah, so because I just got to know about this last month from a very good friend as well as my investment mentor, Pete. And he's the one who actually shared with me this. And I really want to share with all of you so that you can start taking action the right way. And right now, I just want to share with you how can you set up recurring investment to do dollar cost averaging. So you go back to invest again, and you can see that over here under invest, you can actually make recurring investment. So what I can do is right now, under the thing that I have already created just now. So what you can do is over here, I just click back. And I just want to make sure I set up recurring investment every single month to do dollar cost averaging. So you can click recurring. Can you see that? All right. And you can select every what day of the month. So I just want to set it. Okay. So you can set 500 up to you. You can set $1,000. It's up to you. And yeah, then you just continue confirm by SMS. You are able to set up recurring investment into your Infinity 500 funds as well.
That's it, you are good to go. Congratulations to taking your first step and start investing your CPF safely and profitably. One more tip before you go. This strategy, for it to work, you really must adopt a long-term investing horizon. And that is why you should not expect a lot of profits within the next few days or even the next few months. However, with patience, your portfolio will definitely grow, because with time, that's where the compounding effect actually happens. If you still remember just now, I talked about I use my cash to invest using options to accelerate my return. And if this is something that you want to learn for yourself as well, make sure join me in my upcoming Options Foundation class, where I'll be sharing with you 3 powerful option strategies for you to profit regardless of the market condition. All you need to do is to click on the link below and register your free webinar. So do you want to kickstart your CPF investment journey? If yes, leave it in the comment section below and let me know what do you intend to invest with your CPF. And if you find this video helpful, remember to like as well as share it to more of your friends so that more people can be inspired to start investing the safe way. Lastly, remember to subscribe to my Telegram, because I constantly share about my investment updates over there as well. With that, happy investing, and I will see you next time. Mata, lai xiu, bye bye. I'm not afraid of the dark.